We get tremendous ability to bring people in to talk. I do cybersecurity. We're not experts in some ways. The people in industry are the ones that are on the front line. So we've got like 20 or so people that'll come and lecture for us and tell us these are the real problems, you know, so we know what to work on. I don't think that's the same in all universities, that they don't have that pulling power that people will come to MIT.